Hi everyone, this is Daniel Miller and I'm a volunteer with Engineers Without Borders. As you may know, this Monday we have a very exciting event coming up. A public discussion. Who said aid is dead? How Canada can improve the effectiveness of our development aid. This is part of a nationwide effort to engage politicians of all political parties about aid effectiveness and the reforms that need to happen if Canada is to become a serious contributor to global poverty reduction. But this is much more than just an EWB event or an event about politics. This is democracy in action. This is your opportunity to show you care about Canada's role in the world. This is our opportunity to think critically about what the Critic for International Cooperation has to say about CETA reform and disagree with it. This is a room full of people learning, listening, and talking about how their government can have an impact on global poverty. Don't miss this unique opportunity. See you Monday.